I'm going to show you how to calculate finance charges on the accounting calculator. Calculating finance charges by the average daily balance method. If the average daily balance is 3,000, we divide it by the number of days in the billing cycle. We're going to say 30. And then we're going to multiply it by the rate of interest. The average daily balance divided by the rate of interest, or times the rate of interest, which is 21%. And add it. And the result is on the screen and on the tape.